I didn't see any foul.
Dude, I've been hearing some racist language here, you know? And then they've pushed her over and you don't see anything.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that that jet girl's been playing foul. It's your job to keep her in check.
Sam, that's okay. Just forget it. Just leave it, all right?
Redneck jerk.
An absolute pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mickey, Miss Lucas will be starting in the morning.
That's fantastic. Congratulations, Chantel.
Thank you.
Let me see you out. Well, thanks again.
Right. See you tomorrow, Dr. Mishka.
Mickey, I'm sorry.
Hey, why? I'm really glad you found the right person for the job.
Well, in all fairness, she does have a lot of experience.
Yes. Many elderly people still have a lot to offer. Not that she's old, she's just had heaps of experience. Let me just pack my stuff and I'll get out of your hair.
I don't want you out of my hair. Well, what I mean to say is that, you know, if...
Tell Chantel you were almost out of paper clips.
Yes!
Well then, Tatiana, I'd like to invite you back for a second tryout.
What do you mean, second tryout?
Well, we'd like to see what position we might play you in.
You mean...
You're in.
Oh,
that's fantastic!
Thank you. What about Tagrid?
I'm sorry, Tagrid, is it? You're a bit young for us. Maybe we'll see you next year.
Hello, Mickey. Karaoke coffee's on and you are definitely in.
Oh, great, Wah. I really feel like singing. I'm so happy I could kill someone.
Don't know that one, but it sounds like it could work for you.
Look, I'm sorry to disappoint the masses, but the karaoke muses left me, all right?
Come on, Mickey, we need you, mate.
Wah, which part of piss off don't you understand?
We've been rehearsing all week.
Yeah, well, we could go on early so the judges could see us and then I could head off.
What? One minute you're buzzing about the karaoke, you can't stop talking about it. The next thing you want to blow it off to go to some party.
Amen.
If I didn't know any better, I think you were chasing some guy.
As if. Look, it's no big deal. I'll cancel the party, all right?
Those racist bastards! Swallowed.
I can't believe that loser ref let him get away with it.
Well, if you take your big fat nose out of it, Tags would be the team,
the minute
Tags
got out of the van, they're never going to let her play their white breath.
Stop it!
Both of you! Look, you're in anyway.
You really going to play with them?
Yeah, right, as if. Like, I'm going to play with them after all that.
But it's what you wanted.
So? I've changed my mind.
So who are you going to play for? There's no other options.
Up about playing for the Jets. They're all such jerk-offs.
Hey, if they don't want you, you don't want them. Be independent, girl. Hey, that's your answer. Go independent, start your own soccer team.
Yeah, right.
Why not? What do you need? Players, a coach, a ball?
You gotta go through the whole federation thingy. Who's gonna talk to them?
Talking the talk is nothing. Federations and stuff, even I can handle it. It's all just improv.
Brain flash! You could be our manager.
Oh, baby, let's not go overboard.
No, that's not fair. Why should Tat go first spot? She was the one that scored the goal.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, except...
What?
About this party?
I have this karaoke thing and me and my brother and sister were meant to be singing. They're really excited, so...
Oh, that's cool. There'll be other parties.
So, where is it, this karaoke thing?
It's just at the park here at the end of my street.
Hey, Jack, I gotta go, but I'll speak to you soon, okay?
Okay, see ya.
Oh, hi, I'm ringing about the community arts advisor job in Wagga. Oh, right. Did the least suitable person get it? Awesome, I'm so happy for her. Yeah, as it happens, I wouldn't have been available anyway. I got heaps of stuff on. Yeah, thanks. Okay, bye. Everybody wants me.
Mickey! It's for you. It's that crazy Mrs. Stambulakis. She wants you to make a transmission for the doctor. She speaks no good English. Stupid dog.
I call you when doctor ready. You sit still. Do you understand?
And, sir?
No, you sit. Sit down.
I sit?
Yes.
What's going on?
Oh, I'm not sick. Mrs. Stambolakis wants to talk through me, unless that's a breach of the rules.
Rules? I stopped worrying about those some time ago.
I go in?
No, I said sit down. Mr. Negg is next. Mr. Negg? Mr. Negg!
How do you spell that?
It's spelt N-G.
Oh, it's Mr. Nung. It's pronounced Nung.
Doctor, we'll see you now, Mr. Ung.
Really appreciate your help, guys.
Yeah.
Now I know how the organisers of Live 8 must have felt. History in the making, team.
So you reckon any of the Jet Girls will be showing up tonight?
Yeah, bring it on. Crack them over the head with a microphone.
Yeah, I probably should have kept my mouth shut, eh?
Nah, tag's your sister. You gotta stick up for her. If you'd have kept your mouth shut, I would have decked you.
Oh, what have you, Doctor?
Mrs. Stambolakis wants to know what's wrong with you.
It's just been one of those days.
Ah.
So, what seems to be the problem here?
Mrs. Stambolakis was feeling guilty because she lied. She still smokes.
Oh, she lied, did she? So how many does Mrs. Stambolakis smoke?
Lira.
30 to 40 a day.
Oh, Mrs. Stambolakis, one cigarette a day is too much for you. You wheezed. You have bad circulation. Now, the first thing you're going to have to do if you want your health to improve in any way, shape or form is to give up smoking completely.
She thinks it's impossible. She's tried everything.
No.
So are you getting this psychically or what?
Believe me, we're in tune.
Yeah.
Well, what about acupuncture? Has she tried acupuncture? Breathe in.
Yeah? Didn't know you were into alternative medicine.
Well, I've studied Western medicine, Chinese medicine, Indian medicine. Breathe out. And again? So, has she tried acupuncture?
Like needles, kinesica?
No, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, she's a souvlis madeladi. No, no,
All right, Mrs. Stambolakis, that's fine. No needles. What about patches? Should we try some patches?
Delay? Peaches? Fruits?
Doctor give you special stickers.
Sticky?
Sticky,
Sticky, okay. Huh. Super clever, this doctor, eh, Mickey?
Of course, Mrs. S, he's the best.
Please welcome to the stage your host and MC for the evening, Mr. Hua the Man Tran. Come on, give it up for him! Thank you, thank you. Welcome to Karaoke Alfresco!